Is this working?
side games, you know it's all good. You get it on your phone and you get real good. You play east side games and you know you have fun. Everyone around you is laughing and having fun. East side games, you know it's the same. Oh, not really, cause you know what makes you go insane. East side games is what I do. Yo, east side games is coming to you. Yeah. Oh, east side.
Oh, yeah. Hello, everyone. Oh, we're turning on the light. We're kind of in the dark here.
Jean's headed.
What?
Turn off that music.
The autoplay on SoundCloud is the most annoying thing ever. All right, let's do this. Got a little bit of technical difficulties as per usual, but we're going to get it sorted out in one second.
That's so weird. Why is it not working?
I don't know.
We moved the cam closer?
It doesn't matter. Hey everyone, welcome to Pot Farm Weekly. Dankhill.
I am Ness. I'm going to test a follow alert right now, just to see if that works.
Right.
Okay, that works. Thanks for following, Eastside Games.
Oh, thanks, Eastside Games. It's perfect. Give us one hot second to figure this out.
Why isn't that working?
That would be the monitor capture. Properties. Monitor 2. Yes.
What?
It's only capturing the background.
No, it's capturing what you're seeing.
Oh, boy.
So monitor 1?
There we go.
Weird.
Next. I don't know why it wasn't working to begin with. This is episode 49. We're nearing episode 50. That's huge.
Wait, episode 50? That's a good number to like end the year with. Actually.
It is. Yeah, we should have like a year-ending episode. We'll do fun
Thanks
stuff.
Thanks for following Lil Monica.
Lil Monica, thank you so much for the follow. So, if this is your first time here, we talk about all the Pot Farm news.
Thank you for following Crow 420.
Crow 420. Thank you. So today we're going to go over a few quests that are coming up.
I'm just going to move this over.
Am I stealing the spotlight?
A little bit.
Poncho Levis won.
Thank you for following.
Poncho Levis.
Life's a twitch. Thank you for following.
So today we got quite a bit to go over, actually. So I think we should just get to it. We got a lot going on with Christmas launching and stuff.
BudKind42072.
Thanks for the follow. I do know that these quests are a bit different than normal. There isn't like a proper weekend quest per se, but the quest, I think, updates throughout the week.
Yeah.
So,
well, it's a new quest. A new quest will pop up throughout the week.
Yeah. So I think we should. Oh.
Thank you for following.
Chloroville. Oh, it's like chlorophyll.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I got that.
Did you?
Yeah.
I got it. I am on the ball today. So I think we should just get into it. And just the disclaimer, as per usual, things are subject to change. All this stuff you're about to see is still in development, still being worked on. So, don't hate us if numbers change or something happens in the future, because you never know.
Please don't hate us.
Yep, that's our community song that we sing every day.
It
Please
is.
Please don't hate
every
us.
Every morning.
So I guess you want to start with Xmas Presents? Is that the one you want to start with?
Xmas Presents?
Yeah.
That's kind of the main one. So because some of these things won't reveal themselves until the appropriate date hits, I won't be able to show you all of them today, but they are coming.
Oops.
So Xmas Presents, I believe you can all see right now. Okay, here we go. So this is the main one. You have to move one ice Lambo, you have to move one ugly sweater Roachy, and move one moose mug, and you'll get yourself the Xmas Hummer Hydro. You just have to complete all the prize chains, and you'll get this wonderful Xmas Hummer.
There are three chains, right?
There are three chains.
Have that right? And each chain will give you one of these.
Yeah, these are the final prizes of each of those chains.
And a lot of you are asking, where do I get the Roachy? Where do I get the sweater, Rochi? Where is it? It's not here. Where can I find it? It's not in the quest that's out yet. Nope. They're going to be releasing all week for you to do.
Yep.
So
Ice Lambo is already out.
Mm-hmm.
Ugly Sweater Rochi.
You got that
part I did not write down. It should be coming out on the 24th.
Mm-hmm.
And Moose Mug belongs in the 26th.
Yeah. So 24th, there's going to be another quest line coming out. And 26th is going to be another quest line coming out.
So there's one coming out Christmas Eve, another one coming out Christmas Eve, and another one coming out Boxing Day. There will also be some fairly simple Christmas quests coming out on Christmas Day.
Mm-hmm. So you... Get that zoomed in there.
Sorry.
So you're going to have your hands full. You're going to have a lot to do, which is really cool.
Mm-hmm.
So should we go over the first one? I don't know. We're just going to talk about these ones, right? We're not actually going to show them all the nitty-gritty.
We will show them these ones, because these ones are already out.
Cool.
The other ones I can talk about very briefly.
Yeah. Well, we don't want to spoil any of the surprises that are going to happen.
Yeah. So let's just get to it then. So Kringle Candy is a support for all the main prize chains. So let's go over Kringle Candy really quick.
Kringle Candy.
So there's 30 quests in this one. First one is plant 25 surprise seeds and get 50 Kringle Kush. You can get... Oh, there we go.
Mitchell Cab says, hi boys, Merry Christmas. Merry Christmas, Mitchell.
Merry Christmas!
I don't know why I was looking like you're over there. You're over here. Camera one, camera two. Camera one, camera two.
So this quest has you harvesting Planta Claws, which by this hint over here... Santa Planta! That's a bug.
I like it. We should keep it. Find Santa Planta.
Is in store and surprise seeds, and you gift it. So, Planta Claws. Quest number two, you harvest 80, and your reward is 60 Kringle Kush. Quest number three, harvest 80 Planta Claws for 70 Kringle Kush. Quest number four, harvest 100 Planta Claws for 80 Kringle Kush. What?
Kiefer says, where is that embarrassing story? I think we should get to it after this first question.
Oh, yeah,
sorry. We can have a little intermission. But we're going to cover this. Stop interrupting, Kiefer. You're not even on the stream. I'm not even dead. I'm back.
Quest number five, harvest 120 Planta Claws for 90 Kringle Kush. Quest number six, harvest 140 Planta Claws for 100 Kringle Kush. Quest number seven, harvest 180 Planta Claws for 150 Kringle Kush. Quest number eight, harvest 220 Planta Claws for, and also plant 25 mystery seeds for 200 Kringle Kush. Harvest 260 Planta Claws, harvest 5 Candy Canes for 300 Kringle Kush. Quest number 10, harvest 360 Planta Claws with 5 Candy Canes for 400 Kringle Kush. Quest number 11, harvest 420 Planta Claws and 5 Candy Canes for 5 of the 9 times Kringle Kush. Quest number 12, harvest 460 Planta Claws and 5 Candy Canes for 10 of the 9 times Kringle Kush. Quest number 13, harvest 500 Planta Claws and 5 Candy Canes for 15 of the 9 times Kringle Kush. Quest number 14, harvest 540 Planta Claws and 5 Candy Canes for 20 of the 9 times Kringle Kush. Quest number 15, harvest 580 Planta Claws, harvest 10 Candy Canes, and get yourself 25 of the 9 times Kringle Kush. Quest number 16, harvest 640 Planta Claws, 10 Candy Canes, and you'll get 39 times Kringle Kush.
Gotta keep saying Kringle Kush.
I know.
Times.
Quest number 17. Harvest 700 Planta Claws, 10 Candy Canes, and get 40 of the 9 times Kringle Kush. Quest number 18, harvest 760 Planta Claws.
Don't worry about it, man. Someone's thirsty for coffee. Now I want coffee. Oh, well. Okay,
it's
moving
fine.
On.
Quest number 18, harvest 760 Planta Claws, and get... And harvest 10 Candy Canes for 50 of the 9 times Kringle Kush. Quest number 19, harvest 820 Planta Claws, 15 Candy Canes, and get 60 of the 9 times Kringle Kush. Quest number 20, 980 Planta Claws, 15 Candy Canes for 70 of the 9 times Kringle Kush. Quest 21, 1,360 Planta Claws and 15 candy canes for 5 of the 20 times Kringle Kush. Man, why is it so hard? Quest number 22. Harvest 1,380 Planta Claws and 15 candy canes for 10 of the 20 times Kringle Kush. Quest number 23. Harvest 1,420 Planta Claws, 20 candy canes for 15 of the 20 times Kringle Kush. Quest number 24. Harvest 1,480 Planta Claws and 20 candy canes for 20 of the 20 times Kringle Kush. Quest number 25. Harvest 1,600 Planta Claws and 20 candy canes for 25 of the 20 times Kringle Kush. Quest number 26. Harvest 1,740 Planta Claws, 20 candy canes for 30 of the 20 times Kringle Kush. Quest 27.
You're so close.
I know.
With, normally it's not 30. It feels longer than normal.
Yeah, well, lately we've had like 20 max. Quest number 27. Harvest 2,060 Planta Claws, harvest 25 candy canes, and get 35 of the 20 times Kringle Kush. Quest number 28. Harvest 2,640 of the Planta Claws, and harvest 25 candy canes.
Dr. Chop Chop wants you to start from the top.
No,
40. He didn't get it all. So just rewind it, and just do it all again.
No. 40 times, or 40 of the 20 times Kringle Kush. Quest number 29, harvest 3,680 Planta Claws for 25 candy canes. Wow. For 45 of the 20 times Kringle Kush.
End it.
And now, the last one, harvest 5,140 Planta Claws, 25 candy canes for 50 of the 20 times Kringle Kush.
Whew. You did it. all right. Cool, dude.
So now we'll do this one.
Yeah. Did you want to tell your embarrassing story?
My embarrassing story.
It was moderately embarrassing, I guess.
Well, it's pretty embarrassing. I came back to the office like, oh no. Kiefer and I went to a store called Army and Navy because Kiefer and James Blunt have both convinced me that I need to start going to the gym or the army, whichever you think is more valid.
Skipping you off.
And I went to try on some shorts, and they were medium size, and unfortunately, I can't wear medium-sized shorts anymore, which was super sad.
It was, like, really small,
It was super sad. But I went back to the rack and grabbed a pair of shorts that read L, because I was in the men's section. Come back to the office, pull out my shorts, and I'm like, these are definitely large boy shorts. I should have looked at them.
You're a big boy now. You're all
like,
grown up.
I don't
out.
Even know if they can get around one leg.
Just don't go to the gym then. That would be my thing. If I went to the gym, if I don't like have one shoelace, I won't go. If like a button pops off my shirt, I'm like, well, I guess that means I can't go today, and I just won't. I'll take any excuse.
I should really go though. I've been saying I should go for like eons.
So, not that embarrassing, but
it is embarrassing. I came back with like boy shorts that won't ever fit me.
It would have been funnier if you like tried on a banana peel and like. And then, like, fell in poo or something like that. Now, that's embarrassing.
Yeah.
And that would have been great. I'm just going to imagine that happened in my head.
Okay.
So, go.
Quickly over here, sweater party. Okay, so there's 20 in this one. Harvest 60 Kringle Kush and get 15 mystery seeds. Quest number 2. Harvest 70 Kringle Kush
Kringle
and get,
Kush.
Get 20 surprise seeds. Quest number 3, harvest 80 Kringle Kush and get 3 of the Dozy Reindeer, which, if you don't know, is an old decoration which for 1 protection. Quest number 4, harvest 90 Kringle Kush for 3 Puff Puff Passes. Quest number 5, harvest 100 Kringle Kush for 25 Back Guano. Quest number 6, harvest 120 Kringle Kush for one ugly sweater pug, which is
He's cute.
Repeater.
Look at him.
It's also in store. Gives you 25 protection and gives you 2 of the 9 times Kringle Kush every
gotta,
3 hours.
Gotta get that Kringle Kush.
Hang out
gotta
with
have
this
it.
Derpy little pug and he'll give you some Kringle Kush. Quest number 7, harvest 150 Kringle Kush for 50 surprise seeds. Quest number 8, harvest 190 Kringle Kush for 1 Dancer Reindeer. Repeater for Planta Claus 4 times every 4 hours.
Nice.
Quest number 9, harvest 230 Kringle Kush for 50 Mystery Seeds. Quest number 10, harvest 290 Kringle Kush for 150 Bat Guano. Harvest 370 Kringle Kush and plant 25 Mystery Seeds for 1 Prancer. What do you want? Prancer is a repeater for 9 times Planta Claus every 5 hours.
I'm just getting stuff from the water, man.
Okay.
Hi, Kiefer.
Hi, Kiefer.
Hello. Hi.
Ooh. Quest number 12, harvest 460 Kringle Kush and 2 Candy Hearts for 75 surprise seeds. Oh, man. Oof. What's wrong with me today?
I don't know.
There's something always wrong with it.
Quest number 13, harvest 580 Kringle Kush and 2 Candy Hearts for 1 Toy Soldier, which is a small protection building, 200 for 1x2. Quest number 14, harvest 720 Kringle Kush and 4 Candy Hearts for 1 Ugly Sweater Moose.
Sweet. There you go. That's the moose.
Yeah.
That's what you want.
6,000 protection. Should be awesome.
Mm-hmm.
Quest number 15, harvest 1,010 Kringle Kush and 5 cookies for 75 mystery seeds. I'm going to try to go a little bit slower because I'm just...
You just do you. All right?
Quest whatever number 16, harvest 1,420 Kringle Kush and 5 cookies for 100 surprise seeds. Quest number 17, harvest 1,980 Kringle Kush and 10 cookies for 1 ugly sweater wolf.
This person says, why does poor Ness always get the BS job of saying all the numbers? Be brave. You're the best. He gets the job because I don't want to do it. I just come here to hang out and make jokes.
Thank you. So Ugly Sweater Wolf is a repeater. Negative 500 protection. Gives you 2 back guano every 8 hours. Okay?
Mm-hmm.
Quest number 18. Harvest 2,770 Kringle Kush and 7 Blackberry Pie for 15 jackpot seeds. Quest number 19. Harvest 4,330 Kringle Kush and 7 Blackberry Pie for 20 potluck seeds. And last quest, harvest 6,770 Kringle Kush and 14 Blackberry Pie for 1 Ice Lambo.
Nice.
Which is one of the assets you need for getting that Xmas Hydro. Hummer Hydro.
Xmas Hummer Hydro. Yeah.
So this is 4,000 protection. I'll just look up the information for the other ones really quick. But I guess you want to do that. And while I
could
that.
Do that. That's a thing I could do. We should do something fun for our last show of the year.
This next is not week. The last show of the year.
I know,
oh, next
saying,
week. Yeah,
next
yeah,
week
yeah,
we
yeah.
should do something
for
cool.
Sure.
For sure. I don't know what, but we should do something cool.
What are we going to do?
We could crack a bottle of champagne
I'm always
and
down
dump it
for
on Kiefer.
No. I want to drink it.
Yeah.
Thank you for following
Shell
Randall. Shell
Randall.
I love champagne.
We could do a drunk show where we just get wasted. I'm sure everyone would love that. We could get noise makers and just make noise the entire time until everyone stops watching. Or you could suggest what we do with the hashtag right now. Hashtag what we should do for our end of the year show, episode 50, big ol' 50.
50.
And maybe we'll consider it if it's somewhat sane. And then once you guys do that, I will put a little link, a little linksy in the chat. Salad Slap, Is that something that happens on New Year's? Are we going to slap you with salad to usher in the new year?
This is what I think about salad slap. I'm just going to
Joshua
post
says fire
emojis.
It up. Yeah, we got to fire it up on New Year's. Got to get crazy. Got to get cray cray.
That's what I think about salad slap.
24-hour rally. We'll do a 24-hour stream straight.
I did a 14-hour stream on my personal channel. That was hard. It was hard.
Yeah. I heard about that one streamer that was, like, taking Adderall a bunch because he, like, was streaming for, like, hours or, like, he streamed, like, nearly a week. Like, I don't know. Like, nonstop. Anyways, link time.
Someone wants me to shave. I could probably do that.
Yeah.
It's not super exciting, though.
I like your beard.
You were saying something about champagne, and I know one of our players was hoping that we'd bring the champagne maker back. I'm not saying that that's what we'll do.
You can get champagne by gifting, though. That's a pretty cool thing.
Yeah, but they want the maker.
Yeah.
Champagne maker.
Boop, beep, boop, 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 beep, boop, boop. Links. There you go.
Done. Look at that link.
Merry Krampmas. Krampus is coming back big time. He's actually very popular these days. Mr. Krampus.
Mr. Krampus? I'm glad. I still haven't seen the movie.
I'm definitely going to watch the movie. It's going to be stupid, but I'm
it's
going
to be so awful.
Yeah.
I'll probably still jump scare.
We'll do something fun for our big 50. Big 50. Turn of 50. You only turn 50 once. And then you die. I think that's the way it goes.
Right after 50.
You're dead. Yeah. Yeah. So we'll brainstorm something cool and fun.
Okay.
Carrying
on.
Why
is my mouse being weird? I can't get to the bottom of this spreadsheet.
Is it your mouse or the spreadsheet being weird?
It could be that. I don't know. So.
Did I miss the red bag? Betty Boop, what red bag?
This red bag.
Oh.
It's a new asset.
I'm on borrowed time then. We're all on borrowed time.
Oh no.
So we're gonna start drinking really soon after this conversation. Be like, oh, every day is one step closer to my grave.
Oh no.
Happy New Year's.
Isn't it like you reach your peak when you're like 18 or whatever, right? When you stop
No
growing.
Way it's 18.
And then you
I
just
not
degrade from there.
No. This is the most depressing stream of our entire life.
Way to end the year.
God, okay, content. Let's get to the content and move away from our mortality.
Okay, so the quest is coming out on Christmas Eve. It's called Xmas Eve.
Hey, what do you know? That makes a lot of sense.
So what I will want to tell you is if you have Kringle Kush, well, you'll have Kringle Kush, obviously. You'll have done the support chain. But you'll want to make sure that you do not
over
harvest.
David Randall's calling me out on my links. He says I should mix it up more. I should mix it up more. I don't know. I like Puff Puff and I like Guano, but I'll mix it up for you in the future. Yes.
That sounds fun.
Every once in a while, someone's got to call me out of my shit. And it happened.
We've got children here.
Whatever. they'll learn these things one day. Content.
Yeah, so make sure you don't over-harvest your Kringle Kush if you have managed to finish the quest that went out. Because you'll still need to use it for these next few quests. If you wanted to, like, save them up together, you could do that, but I would highly advise against that. I would. Oh.
Some people seem to like Puff Puff and Guano. That's good. That's why I was doing it. I thought that was, like, a good, solid thing to get.
Am I allowed to show this?
Well, we're gonna mention it. We probably shouldn't show it, what, in there, because I don't know what the hell's in there right now. It's probably just, like, yeah.
Okay.
We'll talk about that. We'll talk about that sail icon in a bit.
Okay. So, yes, I can't show these quests because they are time blocked. But Xmas Eve, we'll have you harvesting more Kringle Kush. And you'll need to plant some mystery seeds at one point and harvest some mandrake, mac and cheese, and donuts. Mm. So it'll be a lot like the sweater party. Is that what it was called? Yeah, sweater party. It'll be a lot like sweater party. The prizes in this one, you'll see a lot of familiar stuff. But this new storage item will be available. So it's capacity 360 and it's 2x2.
Hmm.
A bag big enough for every single present in the world.
Impossible.
But it can only fit 360.
Wow. Someone's got to call someone out on that. Doesn't make any sense. This game is supposed to be factual and scientific.
Yeah, everything in this game exists in real life, for sure.
Yes, that is Star Wars Battlefront.
Is it really loud?
No, I think it's fine. I think it's a little bit quiet. But they can see it. We have some visitors. You know, it's like bring your kid to work day or something. I didn't bring my kid. I left him at home in the closet.
So at the end of that chain, the Xmas Eve one, you'll get Ugly Sweater Rochi. So he is a surprise seed and Puff Puff Pass Repeater. Negative 1,500 protection. Hey, respect the holiday season, all right?
All right.
It's probably the worst accent I ever put on.
Interns. Yes, they're interns. They're like 5-year-old interns.
Yeah.
We're hiring young.
School's out for the winter.
I guess so, yeah. I guess that's happening.
And so the final quest in that sequence of quests is a family vacation, and that one comes out on Boxing Day.
Mm-hmm.
So again, harvesting Kringle Kush. Again, planting mystery seeds at the very beginning. There's only 10 quests in this one, 15 in the last one, and 20 in Sweater Party. What are you reading?
Nothing, I was just laughing at the chat.
So family vacation, the final prize is this moose mug, which you'll need for getting this little guy here. So moose mug is a 1 jackpot seed repeater, 1 a day, 2x1 tile, and is negative 500 protection. So remember, use your Kringle Kush accordingly.
Yeah.
Okay?
Be careful with that Kringle Kush.
Xmas Eve starts on Christmas Eve.
Mm-hmm.
So that'll come out during the day. And then a family vacation starts on Boxing Day. The other quest that I can kind of talk to you about is the Christmas Day one.
Christmas Day. That's exciting. I think the Christmas Day quest is going to be a crowd pleaser for sure.
Where is it?
You're losing it, bud. I don't know too much about the Christmas Day quest, but I was told it's going to be a nice, easy quest for everyone to have on Christmas Day. Wake up, have a hot cup of Joe, and sit by the fire, and play some Pop Farm.
There won't be any brand new assets in the Christmas Day one, so you won't have to feel like you missed out on anything brand new. But if you have the time to spare on Christmas Day, you're more than welcome to grab older assets.
People don't know what Boxing Day is. Is it the only Canadian thing? Do they have Boxing Day in the States?
I thought so.
I thought so too.
Do they not?
Some people don't know what Boxing Day is. Maybe they're from Europe. Boxing Day is the day after Christmas where like things go on sale. There's lots of Boxing Day sales and you can go out. It's kind of like Black Friday-ish.
Yeah, like in a sense. I think the idea behind Boxing Day is that you've received all these Christmas gifts and now you're going to box up everything that was old?
I have no idea.
I don't know.
I assume
maybe that was
you
super
these
wrong.
Gifts and you had all these boxes around.
Oh, it's Canada and UK.
Word! My mind is being blown. I did not know that.
I had no idea.
Yeah, you guys are missing out.
Here's the deal on Boxing Day.
We were going to go over it.
I asked a couple players from the States if they do Boxing Day down there, and they do the sales.
They do the sales, but they don't call it Boxing Day?
Yeah, I guess not.
Oh.
Day after Christmas sales? It doesn't ring.
Yeah, but Boxing Day is like a...
Return gift day.
Return gift day, yeah.
It's a day to get tons of good sales.
Oh, okay.
Cool.
So that's why we're doing it.
Can't turn up the volume. I think we're coming in loud and clear.
No, it's good.
Super loud.
Yeah, good. Turn up your volume.
Turn up that volume.
Okay.
Thank you.
Thank you for the historical information. Yep. Not very historical.
Oh, God.
Oh, my God. I'm so happy that wasn't me.
Anyway. So, Boxing Day, December 26th. Now you know.
Something new every day.
Yeah, that's when the family vacation is coming out. So sorry about that. I totally thought that was a thing that we acquired from the States.
Yeah. Weird.
But for that, for the Christmas Day quest, you're going to need your Hot Cocoa Kush to harvest, and you'll need to sell Sub-Zero. And I think you've been harvesting Sub-Zero throughout this theme, so you should have plenty, but it is also in store if you need to plant some more and sell it.
So is that all the quests that we can go over today? Did you do them all?
That is it.
I want to do a recap. I want to do a quick summary of what just happened. There are... three quests out right now. Xmas Presents is the grand total. It asks you to do things with three different items. There's going to be three different quests where you get these items throughout the week. So if you can't see them now, it's because they're coming out later. You'll do these quests as they drop, get these prizes, move them. Then a bonus is Christmas Day quest.
Yeah.
Which is going to be fun, light, and easy.
And there's a support quest chain out right now to help you with those three other prize chains. Yeah.
So it's a little weird. There's a lot going on there. But basically, get those three items, finish the main quest.
Yeah.
Cool.
So Boxing Day sale, since that's a thing that we do. I'm just going to read that off to you right now. So these are kind of like the Black Friday pop-buck sales. Mm-hmm. So it is purchasing pop-bucks, but you'll get a bonus asset with them. So in these bundles, you'll be able to see them on that Saturday. There will be the Doof Hydro from the Furious Floyd theme, the Outhouse After Holiday Dinner from the Thanksgiving theme, Bunny and Chocolate Carbonite. I'm not sure which one that came. That's older than me.
Oh, thanks for the follow, Hatcherian.
Thank you for following. And then also Thin Man, which is also an asset that is older than I am.
Neat.
There will also be an old... Xmas Assets bundle that'll be coming out in store. It'll be 299 pop bucks. I believe it's in store.
Mm-hmm.
Those details haven't been confirmed with me yet. But you will be able to get... So listen carefully. There are 19 assets. I think they're counted correctly.
Listen up.
Candy Cane, Christmas Village, Giant Hemp Tree, Ice Palace Hydro Level 5, Ice Fortress, Leg Lamp, Mistletoe, Winterized Monster Bug, Frozen Outhouse, Paranoid Frozen Bear, Snow Halfpipe, Toy Soldier, Baffled Toy Soldier, Drummer Toy Soldier, Confused Toy Soldier, Ice Troll, Dank Wolf, and White Tokers.
Cool. Nice.
Yeah.
So I think I found the history of Boxing Day.
Oh, Josh, 21270. Thank you for following.
So back in England... it says, Boxing Day is the day after Christmas, and everyone has boxes from their presents, and they dress up in these boxes, dressing them as the dark spirits of last year that they want to vanquish. So they walk around the town square backwards in these boxes.
Hmm.
And that was Boxing Day.
Thank you for following Magnificent Mugsy. Yeah.
So that's a fun history fact from Dank Hill. And I just made it up on the spot.
Oh, damn.
I wish that was the actual history.
Crazy Leafs fan, thanks for following.
All right.
Was that it?
We did it.
Holy man, that was a lot of stuff.
Oh boy.
I wish I could have shown them to you guys, but they are coming. Remember, it's Kringle Kush.
Oh, cool. Smoking Trees now hosting us. Thank you, Smoking Trees. That's cool.
Awesome. Thank you for hosting us.
Yeah, that's a new one. I haven't seen that before. Thank you. If you're watching yourself. All right. Poncho Levis, you're out of here? See you later, man.
There's another link coming.
There is. We haven't dropped the second link. We're going to do Q&A, and then we're going to drop the second link. And then that'll be it for the show.
Yeah, if you're able to hang.
Let's just go. Let's just go do that.
I'm going to be dropping something in the chat.
I think Sunny Rain believed me for a second.
I'm going to be dropping something in the chat for people who are catching the stream and you have no idea what we're showing you right now.
Cool. What did you
that do? Did not work.
No, that's the says game.
That did not work.
Christine no. Asby.
I thought that would work.
Christine Asby. Thanks for the follow. Thank you. All right.
Let's just, that let's, makes me so mad.
Well, I don't know. Your commands aren't working. The internet's taking over.
No. Why didn't that sentience. Work?
I only have like a handful of questions today. Catherine Boxer says, when will you answer all the suggestions on the help page? And then she goes on to hint about the ones about space, and I think she was hinting at getting more land, really, is what this question was about. But I'm going to ignore that part, because we're not going to give you more land. We've already stated many times, and I'm sorry. You got to work with what you got and be strategic and all that stuff. But as for the suggestion page, we do actually look at it, and we go through it every now and then. Mason Howard, 94. Thanks for the follow.
Thanks for following.
We always have a lot of stuff planned, especially, like, that's not even, like, theme stuff. There's, like, tech stuff that we do in the background behind the scenes, and art, and themes, and there's always a huge backlog of stuff we're working on. So we're usually booked up solid. The suggestion page is nice to look at when we can actually see things that are trending. But, yeah, keep submitting there. It's really nice. It's a really great resource for us to know what you're looking for and what you want. That being said, no more land.
No more land, please.
It was. I didn't even see it as a land question for a while, but I think it was. I think it really was. Gary Comstock, a big regular on the fan page, says, which pigs are in the initial big pigs? I have a list right here. You got the candy heart, you got the cookie, you got the donut, you got the pie, and you got the dragon. So I think that leaves the capitalists and the Cthulhu out, which were available in Quest, but I'm sure they're going to be back in the future where you'll keep an eye out for news and stuff. Those items are super great. Donald Forbes, will there be a way to earn huckleberry? Yeah, it's in surprise seeds. So just plant a bunch of surprise seeds, you'll get some huckleberry. That's the way. I don't think there's any repeaters. There's definitely no contraptions. So surprise seeds is the way to go for huckleberry. Tim Talon, or Talon, maybe. Can we get a delete button for quests I'm never going to do? And, like, in a perfect world, that would be really cool, but I think it would lead to a lot of pain and misery of people accidentally deleting their quests
Then
emailing to us wanting them back, and it would be a hot mess.
Yeah, I totally understand where you're coming from, but you will eventually complete those quests.
You never know.
Yeah, it's not hard. It just takes a while.
Mm-hmm.
A lot of those quests do.
Yeah,
I have 26 quests in my queue right now, and it is pretty daunting sometimes. But I know I will get through them.
Mm. Everyone's saying Merry Christmas. Merry Christmas to everyone that's leaving or whatever's happening with all the Merry Christmases. This is.
Hello again.
Oh no.
That's it for these questions.
Please can I fix one of your answers?
Yes.
Huckleberry is not in surprise seeds.
I checked it in Asset Manager today.
Did you look under the dynamic seed settings?
No, I just went where I'm used.
No. You can't trust that right now.
What?
You can't trust that for plants. Huckleberry is not in surprise seeds, folks.
I'm a dirty liar.
Oh no.
That's what I am. I lied to you, and I'm sorry. So I guess there's really nowhere to get them at the moment. Stay tuned. Maybe they'll make a comeback. Maybe we'll release something, but no news on that yet. I have one job.
Okay, bye.
Okay. Oh, no. Oh, God damn it. I hate it. Remember when I was growing up, my brother used to pin me down and get his knuckles on my face and then grind them into my face like this?
Did he just do that to you?
He just slapped me. My brother did one way worse. He'd like grind them into my face, and you could like feel it between your teeth. It was bad. It was like a face noogie sandwich. Yeah, it was tough times growing up.
Okay.
Yeah, so I guess we can answer a few in chat while we're here. Because we only had four there. Keeper should wash Dank's mouth for lying to us.
Oh, Renee.
Oh, jeez. I'll wash it out with champagne next show.
Chlorophyll, I want Cinnamon Toast Crunch right now. Mm-hmm. I was just saying that. That's my favorite cereal ever.
Dang, smoking before the show again.
When are we not? Oh.
No. I'm a professional businessman. This is my career. Take it very seriously. Never. All right. I can't see any more questions going on in here.
Okay.
I can see. So I think we're just going to call it.
I see a question in there, but we can't talk about it yet.
Which question is it? We'll find out later, probably.
It's this one. This one.
Oh, interesting.
Yeah.
Oh boy. We'll get to that later.
Who is the pug lover at Eastside Games? It is the Off's dad.
It was also
Erica.
Erica, but yeah. She left.
Yeah.
She left forever.
Off's dad loves pugs. He has a pug.
Okay. I guess we all know what that means. Signing off without a link, right? Is that what we normally do?
No.
Wait, no, that's a joke. We're going to get another link.
K-Sizzle, you won't need present plants for Christmas Day. So if you want to harvest those right now, that's fine. I'm not sure what's coming out in the week afterwards. So, I mean, that's the risk you take. You never know what kind of gifts you, or what kind of requirements you'll have.
Drugs or Us says, drop it. Oh. I'll drop it when I'm ready.
Drop it like it's hot.
This is hashtag some nice Christmas well wishes to everyone. Mm-hmm. Merry Christmas. Happy Hanukkah. Crazy Kwanzaa.
Is that what you say?
Crazy? I don't know.
Were you just trying to be like do an alliteration?
What else is there? There's other things too. Merry,
I think
Festivus is a thing. Yeah. Or you could just not be celebrating anything and just be an awesome person all year round, whatever.
Some people don't celebrate anything.
Yeah. So
Happy holidays though to you.
Yeah.
Season's greetings, I think is the appropriate one.
Season's greetings. That's boring. Yeah, that's just nice. Happy Yule.
Oh, I love that positivity that's happening in the chat right now.
Beautiful. Nice. What a nice time of year. I think it's also important to note that this might be one of the more stressful times of the year for many people.
Yeah.
And I think we should always remember that Christmas can be really tough. So
remember to treat everyone with love and respect. You never know what people are going through.
Yeah, this season's especially hard, and there's a lot of
pressure
on people to spend money and celebrate and be happy, and it can be difficult. Yeah. So just do you this Christmas and treat everyone super great. Yeah, I think we should end on that note. That was really nice.
I think so.
Thank you so much for tuning in.
Yeah, and I was going to say thank you to those of you that stayed behind last stream when we did the secret ponchos, when Dank left me.
I'm sorry, I was sick. I threw up a few times in the middle of the night. Does that make you feeling better? I have the sweaty sleeps.
Sweaty sleeps. Those are the worst.
Yeah, it was gross. I got better.
Good.
Yeah.
I don't want any sweaty sleeps.
Yeah, no, it's not good. Yeah, so everyone have a Merry Christmas. Happy holidays. Stay safe. Don't drink and drive. That's what you should say on Christmas.
Yeah.
Santa would never drive his sleigh drunk, I know that much. Maybe he does, I don't know the guy. But yeah, Merry Christmas, Happy Holidays from us here at Eastside Games. You guys are great. Keep doing what you do, keep playing our game and supporting us. You can play our other games too on mobile if you want to help us keep the electricity on in the building.
I'm gonna see if this command works.
You're gonna drop those? That'd be cool. I have the other things as well. So you can play Grassroots on Android. You can play Munchie Farm on iOS. We just launched a new game, High Profits.
In Canada.
Oh, it's only in Canada right now?
Yeah.
So if you are a Canadian human being, you can find that on the Google Play Store. High Profits. Look it up. It'd be really cool. We'll and let you know when it's available in the States, too.
Yeah.
There is also Kitty Clicker on iOS and Android. And Android. That's about pet and cats. Everyone likes it.
Oh, we're about to end the show.
I know.
If you want to...
say Merry Christmas. Or Happy Holidays.
Yeah.
Season's greetings.
Season's greetings. You can follow us on Twitter, at The Real Pot Farm, at Eastside Game Studios, at Farmer Floyd, at PF Grassroots, at Munchie Farm, at Idle Paws, or on Instagram, at Pot Farm Game and at Pot Farm PF Grassroots. You can always email us for support if you're having trouble with the game. Any technical difficulties, we'll help you out at support@potfarm.zendesk.com. I'll drop all those in the chat for you right now.
Right now.
There's all those things.
It's funny because that chat appears like a full minute before you say it.
You yeah, don't need to like bizarre. Spam that one.
I know. I got excited. I just started hitting paste. You can also look at all these videos here. They usually upload about 2-3 hours after the show, depending on our upload speed and stuff. You can find those here on our YouTube, so you can look at all of our past broadcasts and stuff and catch up, pause, look at all the info. All the good stuff. You could probably pause us like mid-frame, like saying things, so it looks like we're making really weird faces.
We're throwing that's always gang fun. Signs.
Gang signs. That's not a gang sign.
No.
That's just reverse jazz hands. I'm not gonna ramble on. I'm gonna stop that right here. Any final words?
No.
No.
Yeah, you can freeze frame on this.
Oh ooh. God.
Oh my God. Oh, thanks for the follow, Kelly Randall.
Oh, again, thank you.
Yeah. You're amazing.
Oh my God.
Bye, everyone.
Bye.
Have fun. Everyone around you is laughing and having fun. Eastside Games, you know it's the same. Oh, not really, cause you know what makes you go insane. Eastside Games is what I do. Yo, Eastside Games is coming to you. Yeah. Oh, Eastside.